Hey there, guys, it's SonnyWrath11, continuing on with Let's Play some ASMT. Alrighty, that's perfect. Last time, we got past the SS Code Epoxy, and I think this time about, I'm doing in and out boo circles. I know the game that this music's from. For some reason, though, it's not popping into head. Oh, Tetris Battle Gaiden. Oh, no. Ha. It's the Halloween stage from it. Thank you. That's a little insane. Just a little. Ooh, Chuck. I don't want you killing me. And yet you did anyway. But it wasn't the same Chuck. Jump. Jump. Bounce. That was a leap of fail. Leak spin. Take out four of them. Go. I probably could have gotten more, but six will work for me. Hup. Ow. Where's this lead? To a coin of the row. Let's redo that to where I don't get hit. What are you asking of me? Crap. Yay. Considering how my controller doesn't like to work all that well for stuff like the, runs for that. There. Got it. Make a state save. Actually, I need to make a state save right there. There. Jump. Take a springboard. Wait, what? Oh, I know what I need it for. Wow, I can't believe I just did that. Knew it. Oh, I need a third one. Wait a minute, though. Never mind. Is there another one up there? Oh, I know how I'm supposed to do this now. I got a double grab. Come on, just allow me to double grab them. Come on! Bullshit. Oh my god. What the hell? I hit down and it didn't go down. Go demo. God damn it. Thank you. I lost it, but... Yeah... There. No wasting time, no searching for Rao coins, unfortunately. Thank you. Okay. I think I'll have enough time to be able to make it. Got it. Okay. Now we're back here. Alright, now to continue onward. God damn. God damn it. Okay. What the hell? Okay. So far, so good. Don't care. Come on. Thank you. Got it. Finally. What? Oh, great. Thank you. I don't know if that was how I'm supposed to do it, but it's how I'm doing this. Oh boy. Thank you. Oh, three up right there. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay. This is just getting difficult now. And to be honest, I really hope there's not a secret exit. Something tells me that there's not, but you never know. Give me a second and I'll take a look. Turns out I did it right. Alright, onward to Ara's Desert, Sarek. Looks like I'm gonna need to defeat Vip Punching Bag there. Oh, man. Why are we Vip? That's my only question, is why are we Vip? Ah! Forgot about that. You do that. There. That's how I'm Oh. Oh, man. Can't even slide into him. What? Oh, Jesus. What? What? Aww. One, two, three. Crap. One, two, three, four. Congratulations, Demo. Where are the cave story enemies when we need them? Oh dear lord! Whoa! That's all I have to say is just whoa! Next time, we do Castletown. Till then, take it easy.